chapter-wise list of all my videos is available at this point. For DVD, pen drive, please write an email to me. These videos, they do not require internet, they play offline, there is no problem of buffering. And please subscribe to my channel for regular updates. Thank you for your support once again. How is great written in code language? Great going man is written as la pa ni, and man are great is written as pa la do. These are two statements, and we have to answer this question on the basis of these two statements. We have to tell whether this statement alone will answer this question, or this statement alone will answer this question, or both of them will answer this question together. This is what we have to tell in this question. So he is saying great going man, these three words are written as la pa ni. The code for this is this, and similarly the code for man are great is pa la do. Now we have to, what do we have to tell? We have to tell how is great written in coded language. So we can see great is here, great is common here. This means one of the code words must be common. We can also see that going is here, going is not here. Man is here, but man is here also. So this means that code for man will also be common. So in this case, let us say that what is the common here? La is common here and la is common here. So great could be la. We can also see that apart from la, pa is also common, this pa. So this means man could be pa. This means we cannot clearly tell what this great is for. It could be la also, it could be pa also. So one thing is that this statement alone is not sufficient. Now let us take the second statement. A great show, these three words are written as lo pe q. We have to find out about this great. Lord is great is written as this. Now we can see Lord is here, not here. A is here, not here. So great is the only thing that is common to both the statements. So we have to simply find out what is common. Lo is not pay is common, as we can see. Pay is common to both the codes. So the second statement definitely allows us alone sufficient, because we can unambiguously and clearly determine that great is coded as pay. Okay, let us move to the next question now. Now let us take the next question. In a row of 5 P, Q, R, S and T, which box is in the middle? We have basically a row of 5 boxes, and these boxes are P, Q, R, S, T. We have to determine which box is in the middle. Let us take up the first statement. Box S and Q are at the extreme ends. This means we can place S here and Q here, or if seen from the other side, we could equivalently place Q here or S here. Now this first statement definitely doesn't help us find out which box is in the middle. So we can say it is alone not sufficient. Now what about the second statement? Box T is to the right of box R. This statement simply says that if R is here, then T is adjacent to it, could be on this side or maybe towards this side, depending on what you treat as the right side of box R. But as far as this statement alone is concerned, this means that R and 2 are adjacent to each other. We are unable to say, only on the basis of this statement, which box is in the center of the whole row. So this alone is also not sufficient. So this statement alone is not sufficient, this alone is not sufficient. Now we can try to combine both of them. That is, whether if both the statements together will help us find the answer. Now according to the first statement, we can again draw S is here, Q is here, or Q is here, or S is here. Now combine second statement. T is to the right of box R. This means you could have a story like this. You could have a story like this also, or like this, or like this. So in this case, you can see that the middle position is occupied either by T or R. So both together are also not sufficient. Let us now move on to our next question now. How is Priya related to Ankur? So Priya is a female and Ankur is a male. We have to find out the relation between the two persons. Priya's brother is the only grandson of Ankur's father. We will do one thing, we'll draw a diagram and then we will try to find out the relation. So we can draw a diagram like this. This is Priya, female with a minus sign, and this is her brother. We do not know who her brother is. This symbol is used to tell that they are brother and sister. Now he says Priya's brother, this is one relationship, is the only grandson of Ankur's father. So this is some person called Ankur, and this is Ankur's father. So we would say Priya's brother is the only grandson of Ankur's father. This means that this chain is linked. In fact, we can say that Ankur is the father of Priya and her brother. So from this statement, we can say that Priya is Ankur's daughter. So this alone is sufficient. As we can see from this chart, that Priya should be daughter of Ankur. Now let us take the second statement. Read this statement alone. Priya has only one brother. This tells that Priya has only one brother, but this statement alone will not help you determine the relation between Priya and Ankur. Just read this statement. Suppose this is only given to you. Now this statement gives no hint about who is Ankur, how is Ankur related to Priya. So we can say this alone is not sufficient. And the question of their together being sufficient doesn't arise because this one alone is sufficient. So we can say that the first statement is alone sufficient, second alone is not sufficient, and there is no question of being used together. So the answer is that Ankur is Priya's father. But I think I committed a mistake here. This Ankur, let us say this father has two sons, and Ankur's father, and Ankur is somebody who has, let us say, two daughters only. Then Priya will come from this side. Priya's father could be some unknown person. So we cannot say on the basis of both these statements, the relation between Priya and Ankur. Ankur could be Chacha also and father also. So both the statements I would say are neither this is not sufficient and this is also not sufficient, and together they will also not help us. So we can say both the statements are not helpful in this case. So we'll close it right now. Thank you.